setup. We have the AUX1 pass-through set to channel 8, which is a little knobby on this controller, and the AUX2 pass-through set to channel 7, which on this controller is this AUX2 gov 3-position switch. And in doing so, we can yaw the gimbal using channel 7 back and forth, where setting it to the center switch will stop, and then we could pitch or tilt the gimbal using the knob.